motherfucker playing video games.
Roger that. Dodge, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received.
Auntie Dot.
Immediate course correction.
Where's your Naval Intelligence AI?
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Okay. It's me.
Oh shit.
I'm okay, Dave.
Press shift and then come together.
Sounds terrible.
Ouch!
Hey!
Ah, gah! Holy shit.
That's wrong.
You leave.
Let's search the area for a generator.
Oh, boys! I ain't fucking leaving.
Hey.
Don't we do best, bitch?
Die.
I'm picking up a power source. We're close to the AA gun. That's the gun over there. Should be a reset control somewhere to get it online.
Oh, shit!
Beep beep. Lift warfare was not the way to go.
Oh, Jesus!
The boys.
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
You need another Spartan.
Get to the top floor and assist a meal.
Aha. Right way.
Good thing there's two of us. Whoa.
What's up?
That guy.
Spartan.
The suspense.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
Five.
Thank you, Dad.
Get down to the science wing.
Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Yes. Ma'am?
And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorcerer.
What the fuck said that? I'll break your fucking arm!
The data module, your lieutenant commander.
Mom?
That.
Mom.
All, George.
Why does he say it like that?